Hey guys, Zex Romney here today, bringing you another Call of Duty Ghost video, and today I'm bringing you another episode of Call of Duty Ghost Best Classes Up, so I do hope you enjoy it. And quickly, if I get into the gun I'm featuring today and the perks and attachments, the gameplay behind, I am using the MK14 EBR Marksman Rifle, which is the gun I am featuring today, but I'm playing Domination on the map Whiteout. I think it's Whiteout. I actually hardly play pubs anymore, and because I'm used to playing competitive, I hardly play maps like this anymore, but I'm playing Domination. We do pick up the win. I was playing with Helicopter Agent, a good fellow friend of mine and subscriber, and he's just a great lad in general. But we are playing with him in this game. We do actually pick up the win. I'll pick up a few nice little streaks. I hope you enjoy the gameplay nevertheless. And as I said, I'm using the MK14. It's a Marksman rifle. I think it's a pretty good gun. Its damage is lethal. It doesn't take many bullets to kill, but because I'm pretty sure it restricts, like, its fire rate isn't the best, so you can't actually shoot it as fast as possible, but because my trigger finger is fairly good, I think you can still shoot it fairly fast, but as I said, not as fast as possible. But it's a really, really good weapon overall. Its accuracy is very good, its damage, as I said, is good, its mobility, you can, like, move around with it fairly fast and everything like that. But anyway, I'll start the attachments today. The first attachment I'm using is the red dot sight attachment, and I'm using red dot just for the plain reason that I don't like the iron sights. I did try the iron sights. I think they weren't for me. I think some people may like them. If you do like them, then obviously use the iron sights, and I'd advise extended mags or something like that. But for me personally, I like the red dot sight just because I don't like the iron sights. And then my second attachment is the muzzle brake attachment, and this is debatable whether to use, because the muzzle brake, this gun does have really good damage and accuracy as it is, so muzzle brake may not be needed for some people, but I just like to add that little bit more range and damage to the weapon using the muzzle brake. It just makes it even more lethal at long range. But if you're not a muzzle brake type of person for this weapon, I advise extended mags and red dot or something like that. I think that would work out well as well, especially if you're not very accurate with the weapon. But yeah, muzzle brake and red dot are the attachments today. And then my perks are exactly the same as usual. I got the quick draw, dead silence, scavenger, amplify, and focus. And my score streak to the guard dog, the Trinity missile, and the assault hind. You would have seen the image of the class on screen at the beginning of the video if you did miss it. But this is a really, really good setup, and I really advise it. If you are going for this gun gold, I'd really advise using this setup. If you're just trying to, if you're like trying to spice up the game for a bit, because I understand it's very boring for a lot of people, just try running this setup and make the game a little bit funner, especially if you're not very familiar with this weapon. But anyway guys, if you did enjoy this video, remember to leave a like and a comment as usual. That would be much appreciated. Another video will be out tomorrow, and I think I will be uploading I'm not sure what video it will be, but I'm going to be like switching my videos about this week. I'm going to try and get a GTA and a Battlefield video out this week if possible, but my video is going to be a bit random this week, but I hope you enjoy them nevertheless. But anyway guys, hope you all enjoyed the video, and I hope you have a nice day. Peace.